It's early morning on February 15th, 2013. A meteor weighing 10,000 metric tons is about to explode nearly 23 kilometers above Chelyabinsk. A massive explosion equivalent to 440 kilotons of TNT. Hundreds of tons of debris released and quickly moved up into the atmosphere. The highly sensitive OMPS instrument on board the Sumi MPP satellite made its first observation of the plume. Nearly 3.5 hours later, an entire 1,100 kilometers east of the explosion and already at 40 kilometers altitude,